The Prince George RCMP say they've nabbed a man alleged to be responsible for damages to the CN Centre. In August, they released a video and photos of a man on a bike shooting a pellet gun at the arena. More than $8,000 worth of windows were broken in a few different incidents. Police say with help from tips from the public, investigators located and arrested a 43-year-old Prince George man, and police are recommending a charge of mischief over $5,000.